here tonight. Just moments away from puck drop, we'll send it down to ringside. Ray Ferraro, between the pipes, could be a critical area tonight, Razor.
You've got to get into the other goalie's face. Both teams have talked about it. You've got to get in for second shots. Really, it comes down to will. How can you force the other team's goalie?
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Fires it into the offensive corner. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Rantanen. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Poulin's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Colorado's got it in the offensive zone. Takes a shot and puts it high.
All right, goalie had to duck, that thing was so high.
Quebec's across the blue line. Shot denied by the puck stopper. Goalie plays it up. Into the offensive end now. Colorado's on the attack. Slides it back to the blue line. Receives the pass. Here's a blast from the boards. What a stop! Falk's got the puck in his own zone. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Moves it to Prince. Prince gains the zone. Shot denied by the goaltender. From point blank, and another stop.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Shot, and makes the save.
Well, there's another good scoring chance turned away, this time with the glove. What a nice stop.
The Avs take possession off the faceoff. Handles the puck. Takes a shot, and there's the save. Won the faceoff. Takes the feed. Easily turned away by the goaltender. Vandeveld's won the faceoff. And now it's grabbed by Stafford. Here they come on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Burakovsky's got it on the offensive end. Here's a blast, and they score!
Oh, does he hammer that past the goaltender? He put everything he has behind that one, and the goalie can't get it.
The Avalanche have taken the early lead here, scoring the first goal of the game.
No team's really built to chase the game, so they're out front. Now they can dictate the pace.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Snaps one from the slot. Nothing doing.
You can go games without a chance from here.
That goes wide. Grabbed along the boards by Zadorov. And that's picked off in front. Shoots it, misses over the net. The Nordic Blizzard have possession along the boards and makes a save. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Belmar's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Winds up, lets it go. Nice block. Gets that puck back on a stick. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And he regains control of the puck. Hammers a shot. Oh, just wide.
Didn't miss that by much. He got lots on it.
Keeps hold of the puck. Corrado's got the puck near the back end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Nichushkin's got it in the offensive zone. And a strong defensive effort to get in front of that. A howitzer scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. No matter how much tracking a goalie does off the ice, the work with his goalie coach to help speed his eyesight up, guy shoots a puck like that, it's going in the net.
Colorado's found themselves in the driver's seat now with a 2-goal lead. Nice offensive start.
Really good start, really quick. Now you've got the other team scrambling around, but there's too much time left in the game to sit back and try to defend it. Be aggressive.
And here's a shot, and that one's stopped. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. Corrado's got it in the defensive end. Colorado's got the puck now. Turns it away. Slides it diagonally to Landeskog. Landeskog's got it along the wing. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Moves it quickly over to Girard. McKinnon's lugging the puck. Carries it across the line. With some momentum driving towards the net. Big stop by the keeper. Faulks taking it from his own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From in close! Stick saved by the goaltender. Here in the dying moments of this period, Colorado's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by 2. From the point, they take control of it. Big time stop there. Zadorov's moving the puck through his own zone. Dumps it in. Quebec's got a hold of it along the wall. Up along the wing. Manages to hang on. And that one's turned away.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Kadri swooping in on the attack. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a shot! Comes up with the stop. Tries to get it over to Jost. The first frame is complete as the horn sounds, ending the first 20 minutes of play. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play as both teams make their way to the room. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Clean sheet of ice, period 2 is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Quebec's got to find find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much. As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
Can't get it to go. Over the line they come. Takes that pass back at the point. A chance from the slot. Stopped by the blocker.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
And that's a paddling from the goaltender. Again, the denial by the goaltender. There's another stop. He will not be beat. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. Sends the pass over. Rantanen's got it against the boards. Quebec's looking to break out of their own end. Takes it across the blue line. Handles the puck at the point. Makes the save. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Quebec's got the puck. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Here they are on the attack. Shot, and he comes up with it.
As a great older colleague of mine says, this is waffle boarded away.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, we've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Sends it in on the attack. Quebec's got the puck along the wall. The Avalanche have it on the attack. And that one's broken up. Stafford's got it into offensive territory. Oh, just wide.
Right in his wheelhouse. He powders it, but just misses.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Oleski's going to play it against the half wall. Takes the pass. Just wide of the net. From behind the net. Pass back to the point. Nice pass. Blocked in traffic. Trying to get the puck away from the inferno here.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
And Echoes off a player in front. Donskoy's carrying it ahead. Here's a shot with the stop. Quebec's got a hold of it against the wall. Tries to get the puck to Mitchell. And he gains the zone here. A chance on goal. Denies him on the play. Quick pass to Burakovsky. Burakovsky's got the puck. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. Up the neutral zone now. Morey's got it across the line. Here's a shot. Misses over the net. Taken along the wall by Mitchell. Right in front with the shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And now he moves it to Nieto. And that's intercepted.
Quebec's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
Here's a shot. Another stop by the goaltender.
Nice work in there. After the first stop, he's got to find the puck to save the second.
Past the midway mark in this period, 2-0 is where we sit. Smith's won the draw. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Graves takes it across the line. Quick feed to Belmar. Oh, what a stop! Taken by Belmar. Hammers the shot, denies him with a save. Slides the puck over. Puck dumped in. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed. Nothing. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boost to those guys in the last little bit. When the goaltender gets into the butterfly, he's just trying to take away as much of the net as he can. He's got lots covered, not enough as he gets beaten for a tally.
Refused to let up that chokehold here in the late stages of this second period.
Total control of the hockey game from the beginning, and they have piled it on here in the middle frame.
Hammers it, turns it aside. The Nordic Blizzard had the puck in their own end. Save made by the goalie.
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Late goings of this period. The Avs just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Great feed from the left side. All alone! Oh, what a stop by the goaltender!
I thought he was beaten, but he makes a nice stop here.
Quick pass to MacKinnon. With possession along the wall. Back at the point, they set it up. Here's a short pass to MacKinnon. Moves the puck. Oh, wide of the net! Corrado's stick handling in his own zone.
1 minute left.
Less than a minute to go here in the second. On the attack along the boards. Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Quebec's gained possession along the boards. Shot, and he gets a paddle on that one. And he hangs on just as time runs out. And the offensive onslaught will come to an end as the clock runs out, bringing the period to a close.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods as we get underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Quebec's going to have to work not to get frustrated here. They've had by far the best chances. The other goaltender, though, has been brilliant tonight.
Moves it to Landeskog. Carries it in. And it's a quick pass to MacKinnon. Puts it towards the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 3-0 is where we sit. MacKinnon's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Gets in front of it. And there's a whistle on the play here, stopping it. Trying to figure out where the puck is.
He's lost sight of the puck here, James. You can see him working for position. Eventually, he doesn't have it, so he blows it dead.
Quebec's had a lot of good looks on goal, but they still trail early in the third. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Scooped up along the wall by Johnson. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Shot with the stop.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Puck grab by Laterra. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Denied by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Laterra. Moves it around along the half wall. Quebec's got the puck along the wall. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Quebec's Achilles heel tonight has been finding offense as they trail here in the third. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Fires it into the offensive zone. Quebec's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Girard. Sends a pass over. Quick pass to Girard. Handles it along the blue line. Scores!
J- James, they might as well put both goalies in the other net there. That's four in a row for them. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
And they're going to mix it up between the pipes here.
I would say there's some relief here. He's been ventilated tonight. Now he gets to go take a break.
Colorado's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Jonas Donskoy
receives the pass. Puts it on net, and that caroms right off the mask.
Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 25 seconds.
Through center along the wing. Takes a shot and makes the save. Girard's got the puck in his own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves right to the middle, and that's picked off. Up along the wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick feed to Morang. And that's blocked. Puck picked up by Jost. Gets the puck back onto a stick. Jost's got it in the offensive zone. Into the corner. Here's a short pass to Compher. Puck lands back onto a stick. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Locked in on that last opportunity there. Here they come on the attack. Right in the slot. Beautiful stop with the stick. More than half the period has expired. It's been a rout thus far. 4-0 is where we're sitting. Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. The Avalanche have it in their own zone. And that's blocked away. Mitchell's going to play it to the corner. Takes the feed. Colorado's got the puck now. Colorado's gained possession. Compher's got it along the wing. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Here's a shot, stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Quebec's failed to convert on scoring opportunities, and lots of them here in this third period. Laterra's won it off the faceoff. Moves it to Laterra. Laterra's got it on the offensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Just wide.
Quebec's frustration is starting to boil over here. Late in the third period, they know they're behind because they've missed too many scoring chances.
Puts it on goal. And a great save. And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
They've totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance or they take a penalty.
From the point. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
Here's a chance right in the slot. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Quebec's got it now. And there's the save. Here in the late going of the frame, it's been demolition derby night. 4-0 is where we sit. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here.
1 minute.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. Blast from the point! And that takes guts to get in front of that one. Picked up along the boards by Landeskog. With possession along the wall. Looks to set up at the point.
Whoa.
Now. He scores!
to shoot the puck there, and that just blows by the goaltender. He didn't really have a chance.
Far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Gets the puck in deep. The Nordic Blizzard have gained control of the puck along the wall. Nichushkin's got it against the boards. Puts it on net. Can't get it to go. Quebec's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. On the attack along the boards. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance. Denied by the defender. Nice block. Feeds the puck to Calvert. And there it is. A shutout and, more importantly, the W, Ray.
He played an outstanding game right from the very beginning. The tough shots looked easy. He was in control. And he lays a zero on the other guys.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.